gather anyone still able to fight.
I still can't see straight.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom, now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
Be to the Acropolis Tower by now.
It's all up to Sophia then.
You're lucky. If they'd gone through all the way, you'd bled out.
Lucky? Ah, Jeremy, that hurts.
It's good. Check. You might not even know you've been hit. It's too late.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Adieu.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles. We have no. I still can't see straight.
They won't stop.
some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled their pockets with coin, turned over urns of oil and wine, and saw fit to show disrespect to all that are interred here. It shreds my heart to think that one of our own could be so callous as to desecrate this place, all for a momentary earthly gain. We must find a way to keep this place safe, even from our own brothers.
Use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island. For the ferryman. We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us. But now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only wish that the price was not so high.